说这次感觉到呢，一个是这个东南亚国家对参与活动这场活动的这个热情非常高涨，第二个呢就是东南亚国家对这个和青岛的这个合作和交流啊充满了期待。我们通过这种互相的推介吧，也是为大家更多的了解对方啊提供一个这个平台，也通过这样的平台呢，大家这个能够寻找到更多的合作机会，同时呢也是能够进一步的加强我们双方的这个人文方面的这种交流。
I hope we can increase the trade. I hope the two cities can interact. I hope people can exchange, like the students, like also the people, the tourism, the universities can cooperate in research, etc. I hope the companies in Qingdao can also look at Manado, maybe invest in Manado.
I just finished my presentation, introduced about Laos to the Qingdao peoples. And I think this event is very useful and very important. One of the events that can introduce Qingdao to ASEAN member states. And then some information from ASEAN member states can spread for Qingdao peoples to get to know more and to see more chance, more opportunities to increase the economic and trade cooperation between Qingdao and other ASEAN countries.